This is one of the most moving, it is the most moving vigil and protest that I ever go to. It's so diverse and beautiful, and everyone from punk rockers to folkies to preachers and priests and old people and young people, and it's just beautiful. And it does my heart good to be here, whether I'm playing or not. I come anyway, you know, it doesn't matter. And I just want to say, Emily can't be here because she is actually working on another activist thing today with her father on a book she's written with him about sort of taking the church back for people that are more open-minded. And in the spirit of that, I have a song I want to play that I started writing after going to different marches in response to the protesters that were protesting our march. And they were usually people from the moral majority who seemed to think that they had monopoly on Jesus. And when you march, stand up straight.